8 wins in 3 days, the Everblades have qualified for the Kelly Cup playoffs again. It's their 21st trip to the playoffs in 22 years.
As NBC2's Sean Barry reports, one of the Blades' best rookie players not only helping the team, but also local children deal with loss.
Undeniably, one of the biggest surprises the second half of the season for the Blades has been the play of rookie Hunter Garlent, who led the entire league in scoring for the month of February.
I remember having a conversation with him and just saying, you know, listen, Hunter, I believe in you, and you're going to get your opportunity, and when you do, you know, make the most of it.
With 7 goals and 12 assists in February, Everblades rookie forward Hunter Garlent is making the most of it as the ECHL's Player of the Month.
It's an honor. You know, it was a lot of fun this month.
Hunter Garlent! Off the shorthanded break!
But finding his stride is something Garlent has had to do now multiple times in his life.
Every day, it doesn't get easier, but you know, you just remember the good moments.
While playing hours from home as a teenager, Hunter's father, Rob, suddenly died from a heart attack.
It's a tough situation, but it definitely doesn't let you take a day for granted.
To this day, Garlent plays with his father in his heart.
I'm always thinking about him. His name's on my sticks. You know, everything I do at the rink is usually, you know, in his honor.
Which is why the rookie has stepped up in a big way.
He scores! Hunter Garlent again!
Helping kids who have gone through similar losses here in Southwest Florida.
Something I hold very close to my heart, losing a parent.
Saturday night, after a win and a 4-point performance from Garlent,
hey, how's it going, buddy?
The rookie took time to speak with and meet kids from Valerie's House, a local organization that helps children grieve the loss of loved ones.
You know, I thought if I could shine any light on that situation for younger kids or just be a different voice that they could hear, a younger voice, it was something special to me, and hopefully it could help them.
Helping make life a little better for kids whose shoes Hunter Garlent was once in. In Estero, I'm Sean Barry for NBC.